It also spoke to, I think, a certain yearning in any music fan as a whole, who just you're in a human, that human condition of wanting to find maybe piece of your heart or piece of your soul that you feel is in some way missing. And I feel like in some way, at least for me, music, singing it, performing it, and writing it have always been that extra little piece that always seems like it's missing.
You've been trapped in-